earth-trembling explosion. Why? To acquire one key resource, copper.
Global demand for the commodity has continued to grow in recent years. Considered one of the holy trinity of metals, together with gold and silver, it's one of the most used metals in the world. It conducts both heat and electricity, and crucially, is key to the EV sector, a vital component of electric motors and batteries. And now Japan has locked its sights on securing a lot more, increasing the stake that state-run companies are allowed to hold in foreign copper mines from 50% to 75%, hoping to ensure stable supplies. Two of the top five copper-producing mines in the world are in Chile, and Japan sees South America as a key hub for investing in the metal. Japanese banks have also moved to grab a piece of the pie, with the Japan Bank for International Cooperation with Chilean mining firm Minera Centinela worth $950 billion.
The deal will see the expansion of the Centinela copper mine.
Demand for copper globally has continued to rise since the beginning of the year, and with it, the price, peaking in May at a record of more than $5 a pound. Japan hopes its new moves will help protect it from any future price shocks and ensure a greater supply for its future. Emre Boz, TRT World.